I'm Son of God.
Son of God? Is that your personal belief or personal insight? Yeah? So you said you read The Shack.
Oh, I thought it was great. It was really humanized. You know, it brought God down to your level. Whereas, rather than just, you know, being in the heavens and the robes and everything, it brought it down to my level. That's why I related to it really well. It was really good.
A man who embodied the true spirit of what we would like to think God was, is. I am not a Christian, so. This is a wonderful, caring, God-like, loving, giving person. As for actually being the Son of God, to me it's just in his essence, not in actuality. I'm not saying that very clearly.
He's the Son of God.
Yeah.
He is, and the Lord is our Savior, and I think it's great. And I totally believe in him.
I'm a Christian and believe that Jesus is the Son of God and was brought to this earth as in human form and saved us all from our sins.
He was the Son of God.
I think Jesus was the creator of our planet.
I'm a prophet. He healed people and was a good example to his followers and maybe somebody that they looked up to.
Who is Jesus?
The person of Jesus. You've heard of him before?
Jesus?
Yes.
Yeah, I've heard of him. He's one of the prophets kind of thing, I guess. Just like Son of God.
You see, Jesus, actually, Jesus was Jewish. And Christianity was a sect of Judaism. So, you know, Christianity actually didn't exactly exist when Jesus was around. Christianity was brought out of what Jesus was preaching. So Jesus, who was a Jew, basically had his own beliefs, his own system, so he created his own sect, which is Christianity. And then that just spread into what Christianity is today, which I believe has become a little twisted, but I respect people's beliefs. So Jesus was a Jew, and he came out, and he basically just preached what he thought was right.
That's the Savior, I guess. I don't know, like, God.
Have you heard of him before?
Yeah, I go to a Christian school, so.
I think Jesus is. Well, I guess some people believe that he's the creator of everything, and that's why we exist today. It's funny, I was in the mall the other day, and I was sitting at a table, and somebody came up to me and asked me about it. It's kind of the same stuff. But frankly, I consider myself agnostic. But I understand a lot of the different viewpoints and people's beliefs, and that it really comes down to faith.
Okay.
But I don't know if I personally believe that. I would just say that that's kind of what I've been taught.
Right. So who do you think he is then, just you personally? Seeing you're agnostic, so I mean, what does that mean when you think of who he is?
I'm not sure. You know, it's something I don't really fully grasp, because like if it's like a friend or something, like I could tell you, oh, this is this person, this is that person. I see them. I can tell you what they look like, I can tell you what they like, just because I have a personal connection to them. But I never had that with God, or with Jesus, I guess. Or thought about it in that way, so I'm not sure.
You know what, I don't want to get into all that.
Here on Earth, help us out, teach us right from wrong.
All that good stuff. I think that what people have told me or what I've been taught is definitely different than what I feel on my own. I think Jesus is an example for all of us. That's really what I feel, and everyone should try to live their life as we are taught he lived his. That's the only way we know about him, is what people told us. But whether you're born into a religion or not, like most children are born into it, that may not be what you believe when you grow up from your life experiences and once you learn about other religions and other things. So I just really feel that Jesus is a perfect example for us to live by.
I probably don't want to get involved with this.
He was the Son of God. You know, because I'm Christian, so, you know. A lot of people say that, you know, a lot of the religions, he's just a prophet, or he's just a really great man. But, I mean, despite what they say, like, you know, he has also done a lot of great things. So, like, in general, he was a great man, a great prophet, and he did a lot of good things for a lot of people, and he restored hope for a lot of people that, you know, in that time he was like had a lot of oppression. So he did restore a lot of hope for a lot of people who were oppressed in that time period. So overall, if you do not believe that he's like Son of God or whatever, then I think most people can agree that he was a great man. He did a lot of great things. So that's my view on Jesus.
Who I think Jesus was?
Yeah, like your personal view.
You know, being that I wasn't there at the time, I can't say for sure, but my gut feeling instinct was that he was a human being that was probably the most due to the fact that God blessed him as his son.
Mm-hmm.
He was the human being who was the most highly intelligent and most spiritual person in that time, far above anybody else.
Okay.
And so he came in and basically was teaching the truth of God, because in that time there were a lot of false prophets and people taking religion in the wrong way. So he came to teach the world the truth.
Who do you think Jesus was?
Well, based on the religion that I grew up with, he's, you know, Son of God, part of the Holy Trinity.
Mm-hmm.
Next.
My personal view of who Jesus was.
Mm-hmm.
I believe that Jesus came here to save us as the perfect one, the one that died for us. And, through him, you know, as long as we believe, we can be saved and be able to see him on the other side.
Well, I guess my personal view of Jesus is what the Bible says, that he is who he said he was, that he is the Messiah, he came back to die for our sins, that he is God's son, that prophecies from the Old Testament talked about him, and that he still lives and he's here to save us from our sins.
My personal view?
Yeah.
Hey Brian, you can answer this too. Who Jesus was? That's a really big question.
Yeah.
How do I word that concisely? He was a cool guy.
Yeah.
He was a teacher. He was a Jew. He is my personal savior.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what to tell you guys. That's a really big question. It's hard to answer that in a small...
Well, do you believe he's like the Son of God or just like...
Yes. That is important. That's true.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the Son of God. He died for our sins, and I think he's cool.
Mm-hmm. Our view for who Jesus was. I think he was just another man.
Okay.
That walked the earth, and a lot of people put a lot of faith in him.
Mm-hmm.
That's my view of who Jesus was.
Okay.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Like in what way? Like Son of God?
Yeah, I guess. So you think he's the Son of God?
Well, that's why I'm hurt.
Okay.
What do you believe?
That's personal. For me, it's personal.
I think for each person, it's something that they have to know for themselves.
Yeah. We're all about Catholic and the church.
The Son of God.
I have no idea. I'm sure he's someone who existed in ancient times somewhere. Have you ever heard of him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My Lord and Savior. Yeah, that's cool.
Okay, so who do you guys think Jesus is?
No.
Who do you think Jesus is?
What?
Who do you think Jesus is? Hey, who do you think Jesus is?
Who do you think he is?
God.
That's it.
There's one of my saviors.
Oh, that's really cool.
That's a question.
You know who I think he is?
Yeah.
I think he's a really nice guy. I think that personally, he's definitely a reason for living.
That's cool.
What do you mean by that question?
Like, what do you think of when you hear something?
Who do I think Jesus is? I believe Jesus is the Son of God, who was 100% man and 100% God. The human incarnation of God.
Oh, yeah.